Cripaldi in the red corner, Mariscal in the blue. Nicely done, immediately taking center stage. Does Cripaldi keeping things standing now, unlike how she did in the previous fight, where she immediately took things to the ground. Perhaps looking to keep her opponent guessing. Now manages to close the distance. The very grappling heavy Cripaldi secured the armbar victory in her previous bout. Of course, Mariscal coming off of the majority decision win, found a lot of success on the feet in her previous bout, and we see some of that replicated right now as she batters her opponent with the leg kicks and this huge shot to the body. That's heavy, heavy power. You hear her corner saying she's slowing down. Those shots to the body are taking a toll, it seems. But Cripaldi wants none of it. Looking to take things to the ground to slow the pace down of the fight. Oh, look at that. Oh, how unfortunate. Cripaldi looked for the takedown, but now managed to reverse positions. Initially found herself with the back exposed. Mariscal, of course, no stranger to the ground game. Although, looking at how much success she found on the feet, I do think she would like to keep things on the feet. But of course, no stranger to the ground game. And you hear her corner here screaming for the armbar. Great job here from Cripaldi, pending, regaining posture, and will look to perhaps pass the legs here, and she does just that. Mariscal doing a great job of taking back the guard. Looking for the armbar now, does Mariscal. Doesn't seem like she has the elbow. She might have it now, though. Does look like she has the elbow. You hear the corner saying, get up on top. Pull off that leg and sit up on top. The corner does not believe she has the elbow. And they want her to take advantage of the position, of course, and just regain top position instead. With 30 seconds left to work here. Very manageable task. But she needs to get rid of that huge grip from Cripaldi, who now finds herself on top instead, taking the advice of Mariscal's corner. Oh, there it is, the armbar attempt again. There it is, armbar victory by Alexis Mariscal. With a back-to-back victory here today. Excellent work by Team USA's Alexis Mariscal. Cripaldi not looking happy. Congratulations, Alexis Mariscal. Cripaldi protesting. Not sure if she felt that she didn't have or what it was. Mariscal. Number four.